Don't see these cars too often. Looks like it's a training tanker car. Don't really see them too often at all. Pretty rare.